Tuberculosis, or TB disease.
TB is spread through the air from one person to another. When a person breathes in TB bacteria, it can settle in the lungs and begin to grow. It is caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which usually attacks the lungs. It can also attack any part of the body, including the kidneys, spine, and brain. It can be fatal if not treated properly.
Some people have serious side effects from TB medications. Should you develop any, you must call your doctor or nurse right away.